Reduced to feeding on flesh and bone, Mantorok. How the mighty have fallen. You will surely fester for millennia to come. A slow and torturous fate for thee. You had best leave, young fool, or you will find yourself as food for the dead god.
Destiny to fight the eternal darkness. I give you a gift in return for an obligation. The gift is your life, sweet dancer. The obligation is this. You hold one of Mantorok's hearts, the essence of a corpse god. The summit is a source of great power. From those people, you must defend it, lest they use it to destroy what little brightness your world has left in it. Guard it well.
Thank you. Thank you.
should have run. Instead, you will die. Where is the essence of Mantorok? Where is it? I will not ask again, child. Very well, then. You will succumb to the horrors of oblivion.
Your presence is long missed, my liege. I feel that my power is weakening from your absence.
Yes, your power flows from me. Without me, you are nothing.
My meditations reveal a flaw in our plan.
There is no flaw. Mantorok and the others move too slowly to counter our preparations. Once Mantorok is bound, its death will be prolonged for 1,000 years. Its fate will assure that the balance of power over the opposing ancients will remain in our favor. And with the Keeper nullified, my power grows stronger still.
And what of its essence?
Mantorok has employed others to defend it. It is of no matter, for the power I will wield upon my return will crush all that opposed me. Enough of this. What of this Charlemagne the Frank? Is he still a concern?
His undoing has been planned in intricate detail. Those most loyal to him will be instrumental in his death. Nothing short of a miracle will keep him alive. And there hasn't been one of those for a long time.